match should be full of entertaining moments, and it's West Ham United who begin. Ronaldo. Ronaldo, a truly magnificent start. An early goal in the game, just what they were hoping to produce. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. And he read it superbly. Foden. Cristiano Ronaldo. Oyarzabal. Oh, good use of the ball. Del Piero. Cristiano Ronaldo. Werner. Timo Werner. No problems for Alphonse Areola. Foden. Given away by Manchester United. Well, he's lost it. Struggling to keep the ball. Rodrigo Javier de Paul. Suso. Rodrigo Javier de Paul. They've lost it. Team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. Teams have switched around. Manchester United kicking off the second half here. A lot of forward thrust here from Ronaldo. Now what can he do from this excellent position? Cristiano Ronaldo. Alaba comes up with it. Well, the referee won't be quite as lenient next time. Got to tread more carefully. Foden. Giving the ball away.
Gotta win the ball.
Timo Werner. He's lost it. Suso. And scope for them to produce something exciting. One advantage. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. The crossbar got in the way. A fine reading of the situation. Possession changing hands. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Del Piero. Chance to finish. There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating. change then. Well, a second goal for them here. 10 minutes left for play in this match. Cristiano Ronaldo. It's a weighted pass, looking for Aubameyang. And it's Aubameyang. Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment. Is this going to be a thrashing? 3-0 now. Up all the stoppages, we will have 2 extra minutes. Suso, and there it is, the final whistle, and it's a victory for the home side. They're going to be happy with this result, Lee.